5 things you didn't know about Dwayne Johnson and Lauren Hashian's relationship. 1. How they met. Johnson and Hashian met on the set of The Game Plan, but they didn't start dating until a year later. Like we said, these two are fiercely private and rarely ever make any public appearances together. Even though they've been together for about 10 years, they didn't make their red carpet debut together until 2013 at the LA premiere of G.I. Joe. 2. He credits his success to her in a 2015 interview with Esquire. Johnson took a moment to brag about his significant other. "We do these stories and we talk so much about the business end, the success end, but then Lauren isn't mentioned, and my daughter isn't mentioned. I always like making sure we find the balance, and my home life is in there, and Lauren Hashian is in there, and my daughter is in there. You gotta get the better half in there. With all the cool shit and success that I've been lucky enough to get, that doesn't happen unless the home life is solid," he said. 3. Extremely low-key. Even though these two have been public with their romance for several years, they've still only walked 4 red carpets together, and she rarely makes any appearances on his social media. Their first red carpet appearance was at the 2013 premiere of G.I. Joe, then 2014's Hercules, followed by the 2015 Academy Awards, and most recently at the Jumanji premiere in December 2017. Seems like these two like to give each other a lot of space when it comes to their careers. 4. She was there when he found out about Paul Walker's death. One of the most devastating moments of Dwayne's life was finding out his longtime friend and former Fast and the Furious co-star had passed away in a car accident. Lauren was there with him when he first found out, and she was the one who told him. "I was driving with Lauren when she immediately turned very quiet and was looking at me, studying, wondering if I knew. I pulled over and looked at my messages and had a moment where I just caught my breath," he said to The Hollywood Reporter. 5. Playful. In an interview with People, the Mona actor described his relationship with Hashian as the greatest relationship because they are able to make each other laugh. "First of all, she teases me about everything. Everything. Nothing is off limits in our house. And it's the beauty of it. And I tease her with everything," he said.